بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله، والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My dear brothers and sisters, I was hoping to meet you and speak with you in different places other than the hospital. But what happened 2 days ago in the hospital here, I would like to share it with you. It's important, I felt it for myself, and I think it will be important for you as well,
inshallah.
2 days ago, I have a test called barium swallow test. And that test, they check the stomach, the intestine, and the intestine, and they see, they give you something to drink, and they see where that thing goes in the stomach, if there is a problem in the stomach. But anyway, before that, they give you a small cup with water, and then they give you a small crystal, called it barium sulfate. They put it inside this barium. The moment you go with the water, they want me to swallow it immediately. I was talking to the doctor and nurse, laughing, happy. Says no problem, I just go in my mouth and swallow it. And then they give me the water, I say swallow it, remember, I say remember. They give me the water and they put the crystal inside. And when I swallow it, I stop the water here in this area in my throat in order to go all the way to my stomach. And the moment that barium touch the water, it makes some kind of blockage, brick in my throat, covering the nose from inside and the throat, and there is no air. And then I become like sweat suddenly, all this in seconds. Seconds, maybe, brothers and sisters. And I felt I'm gonna die, that's it. The end of my life in this moment. And I cannot speak. And I almost become like a paralyzed. And subhanAllah, the whole my life came in a second in my thinking flashback. And then when the doctor saw me in this way, I was in a machine, put the machine down and the machine up. And then that things, the block, the brick, small brick goes inside my stomach. But I still was sick, dying. Anyway, they give me relax a little bit, and I have the most hard test ever with pain in my stomach. I cannot even imagine. Give me something to drink after that, why thick material. And then they told me, okay, relax in your right side. And then we're gonna have the test again. I said, okay. I still have shock about what happened. The doctor himself told me, you are dead, and you are alive now. He said, you are dead. I said, yes, I saw the death in front of my eyes. Or maybe I was dead, but I still can see. Anyway, I came to my room here, and I lay down on my right side, and waiting for 1 hour, and just everything in my mind, thinking about what happened in my past, what good things I have given Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I did it for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My dear brothers and sisters, thinking too much. 1 hour passed very fast. And then I heard the Dhuhr Adhan in my phone, and the guy came to take me in a wheelchair back to the radiology room. And I said, wait for me. Hadith came to my mind, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Pray as this is the last prayer in your life. Salli salata muwaddi'a, last pray. And then I told him, wait for me until I make wudu and salah. He wait. I make perfect wudu. And I make perfect salah. Inshallah, it's perfect. And I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect me and to take care of my family. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to take care of my kids. And I really cry because one more time this test, I thought I'm gonna die, that's it. My dear brothers and sisters, I went to make the test again. Alhamdulillah, I didn't take the barium again. I made the test and came back to my room. But I was thinking, why not always making this kind of salah? Salli, like this is the last salah in our life. Because we never know between the blink of the eye what's gonna happen to us. My dear brothers, I advise myself and I advise you. We have to be always with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sick or well, good in good health or not good health. Always we have to be attached to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because in a second He can take our life, and I saw that. I saw the death. I used to watch dead people, but came to my mind, now the people are gonna watch me. And the people are gonna watch me. It is not in my hand, it is in the hand of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Surah An-Nisa, أَيْنَمَا تَكُونُوا يُدْرِكُمُ الْمَوْتُ وَلَوْ كُنْتُمْ فِي بُرُوجٍ مُشَيَّدَةٍ. In anywhere you are, the death will come to you even if you hide inside a castle. The death will come suddenly and take your soul. So the question I ask myself and I ask you to ask yourself, what we give Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? It is your time, it is your time, no change. When the time comes, the time comes. Al-amal bil-khawateem. The action with the last action in my life. That's what you have to think about it. The last action in my life, in good way, good deeds, good a'mal, meeting Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, or bad a'mal. The happy person, my dear brothers and sisters, the happy person in this life, when he leaves the materialistic life behind him, before the materialistic life leave him sooner or later. The happy person in this life, the one he built his grave with good deed and good a'mal, before the times will come, you'll be inside the grave. The happy person in this life, the one he pleased Allah, before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will meet you and ask you. And Allah will ask all of us, no exceptions. Will ask me and ask you. And I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all of us to be under His shade. There is no shade but the shade of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The shade of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This love between the people. You love your brother for the sake of Allah. Sister with sister love for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This kind of relationship will be under the shade, inshallah. The shade of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When your heart attached to the masjid, you will be under the shade of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You are good with your family, the whole family will be good together. We'll be under the shade, inshallah. Under the shade of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In that day, there is no shade but the shade of Allah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gather all of us under His shade in the day of judgment. And there is no shade but His shade. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect all of you, brothers and sisters, and give you good health and a strong iman. And a strong taqwa. Jazakum Allah for listening. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.